po, malakas na palakpak for Miss Raquel Falsis.
Yo!
Good afternoon,
everyone.
I'm so excited to be here once again, especially this napakabagong at napakagandang ng office natin. Why am I so excited? Kasi sabi ko sa mga ibang distributors dito, nakita na namin kung anong posible mangyari dito sa Singapore. And I believe na yung nangyayari sa ibang bansa, na may mga branches na tayo, you can even surpass it.
Yes!
Get ready to become a multi-millionaire.
Yes!
So it's happening very, very soon. I'm telling you, sa ibang branch natin, sa Taiwan, sa Dubai, a lot of our distributors are earning millions of pesos already on a regular basis. In fact, one of my distributors there, one of our leader, his name is Mr. Daniel Cancho. Imagine he's been an OFW in Dubai for 11 years. He's just a salesman. Siya yung nagbebenta ng mga air freshener. So, ang sideline niya, nagbebenta siya ng mga kakanin after nung kanyang trabaho. For 11 years, ganun lang. Hindi siya yumaman. Pero yo, guess what? In just a matter of 3 years in Royal, right now he's earning an average of 1 million to 1.6 million every month.
Wow!
He's the first Filipino in Dubai who is now driving a brand new Ferrari.
Ooh!
Because of Royal. In fact, he has his own visa right now, a businessman's visa, kasi hindi na siya presently employed sa Dubai. So, he's doing the business of Royal full-time, and he's helping a lot of kababayans natin doon. Now, ang mapalad, ang nakakatuwa, nandito na sa Singapore. Palakpakan natin.
Yes!
Kaya natin na makopya o higit ang pay nangyayari ngayon sa ibang bansa. Okay? As what our president said, there's no competition. The moment we have our full swing operation here in Singapore, nako, expect na mababacuum natin ang napakaraming multi-level companies papasok ng Royal.
Yes!
Ganun namin nakikita. Honestly, there's no competition kung baka sa boxing tapos nalaban.
Yun!
All you need to do is to do your part. To share the business, believe in the system, then prepare to become a multi-millionaire. That's it.
Yes!
Okay? So, and of course, one of the things that na kailangan natin is for you to be equipped. And that's the purpose of this training. Okay? We have to equip first so that mabilis natin mapalaki yung grupo natin. Okay? In this training, this is one of the basic trainings that you will be hearing from our trainers. And this training will help you earn your first million. Who would like to earn your first million in 3 months' time?
You! Kami!
Later on, later in the training, I will be discussing that. Okay ba sa inyo yan?
Yes!
Okay, para pasok na kayo sa executive circle, and kasama kayo sa mga travel incentives natin.
Yun!
Okay? So, are you ready?
Yes!
I'll try my best to discuss this training straight English, but probably in some Turkish, would you mind? Kasi we have two Singaporean friends here.
Yes! Woo!
Okay, so konting background about myself. Again, my name is Elmer Magundayaw. As a profession, I'm a licensed nurse. I'm a licensed nurse in California, USA. So I worked there for about 2 years. Then I went back to the Philippines to have a vacation. Ganun lang. So it was not my plan to join any business, particularly this kind of business. Nandun lang ako to enjoy my family. Pero talagang mabait ang Diyos. Naniniwala pa kayo mabait ang Diyos?
Yes!
So, it was unexpected. Nagpunta lang ako doon. Somebody approached me, one of my relatives, and shared to me this kind of business. So, even though I was very skeptic during that time, nagpunta lang bahay. So, wala akong choice. So, I accommodated the person and just tried to listen. In fact, nung pinakikinggan ko, ang gusto ko talagang gawin, hanapan ng butas. Pintasan, para I have reason to reject him, di ba? Or hindi an yung kanyang ino-offer, no? Pero the business was so good, very lucrative. Kaya at the end of the day, at the end of the presentation, wala, I was inclined to join. Immediately that day. Then, I tried the business for several months. In 4 months' time, I cannot imagine myself earning my first million in this kind of business. So sabi ko, wow, grabe naman tong negosyong to. kung kikita ako na ganito kalaki dito sa Pilipinas, then sabi ko, what's the use of going to the US? Diba? And work as a nurse. So sabi ko ganun, subukan ko ulit. So, I did the business, and true enough, in just a short period of time, I was able to establish my own businesses. I'm now more than 6 years in the company, and with the help of God, grabe, when we computed our earnings, we earned more or less 60 million pesos. So, who would like to earn 60 million in just 6 years' time?
Woo! Kami!
So, grabe, and still growing, ha? Maganda dito. Right now, I'm averaging more or less 400 to 450,000 a week.
Wow!
Or about 15,000 Singapore dollars a week. Malaki na ba dito yung 15,000?
Yes!
So, more or less 54 or more or less 50,000. 50,000 Singapore dollars a month. Or even bigger than that. And because of this, I was able to, you know, to run my own businesses. Right now, I have 4 businesses. So, nandito yata tayo. Since we are both teachers, we have our own school right now.
Wow.
Okay, the name is Grace College in Caloocan City. Then I have several businesses. I have a satellite center in front, sa baba. And newly acquired business ko, yung laundry business. And then the franchise business. Through this business, I was able to build my own house. My second house is that.
Steve.
Matuwa ang asawa ko dyan kasi katabi ko lang si Coco Martin.
Yeah.
So it's an exclusive subdivision. Okay? Highly secured. And recently, I was able to buy my 5th car.
Steve.
Maserati Gran Turismo. An Italian car worth 12.8 million in the Philippines. So, ito yung negosyo, ito yung pwedeng mangyari sa bawat isa sa inyo. Okay? So, sino naniniwala itong taon na ito, magmimilyonaryo siya?
Kami!
Woohoo! Yan ang pag-uusapan natin ngayon. Are you excited?
Yes!
Naniniwala ba kayo, yayaman kayo?
Yes!
Diba, sabihin nyo ngayon, sigaw nyo ha, ng buong buo, sabihin nyo, yayaman ako, go!
Yayaman ako!
Sabihin nyo sa katabi nyo, hindi bagay sa'yo maging mahirap.
Hindi bagay sa'yo maging mahirap!
Hindi talaga bagay sa akin nyo. Ano? Everything... Okay, listen. Everything starts and ends with our mind. Whatever we think, eventually it will come to reality. As one of our commercials in the Philippines, di ba, may nakalagay doon, what your mind conceived, your body will achieve. Okay? That's why let me start with this training with a quotation from Robert Kiyosaki. According to him, the single most powerful asset we have is our mind. If trained well, it can create enormous wealth. That's how powerful our mind is. Whatever you think, what your mind conceives, it will become a reality. Very, very soon. So, pansinin nyo, ano yung mga iniisip nyo over the past few days or few weeks? If you have a poverty mentality, then you are setting your mind towards that direction. If you have, you know, if you are thinking about problems rather than solutions, then you will have a lot of problems coming your way. That's how powerful our mind is. In fact, in an experiment, because of the electrical impulses in our mind, one mind can power the whole city, can light the, enlighten the whole city. Ganun ka-powerful yung mind natin. But the problem is, most of us always cling on the negative side. Tama ba yan?
Yes.
If we are not thinking positive, definitely we're thinking most of the time negative.
Yes.
Diba? So, ang tanong, ano madalas iniisip niyo ngayon?
Positive.
Positive or negative? Sino dito in the past few days ang pinag-uusapan o ang iniisip, puro pangarap? Talaga lang, ha? Ang baka iniisip nyo lagi si Judith. Judith ng Nawasa, Judith ng Meratro, Judith ng Person G, diba? Baka si Judith ang iniisip. Instead of Judith, think about joy. Diba? So you should be happy and you should, you know, think about positive thoughts. Okay? Because according to him, if our mind will be trained well, we will be able to create enormous wealth. Do you agree that your mind, that your hands right now, can you see your hands right now? Can you put your hands together like that? Then titigil nyo na musko. Do you think these hands will, create Well?
Yes!
Kung wala ba kayong itong kamay na to, hawak na limpak na limpak na sa labi?
Yes!
He's here?
Yes!
Then you have to train your mind. And that's the one of the purpose of this training. Okay, because if you have poverty mentality, if you have smallness mentality, then that will happen as well. Kunwari, lagi may iniisip problema. Dalami yun. Diba? Hello?
Yes!
Nakausapan natin na yun. Okay. Now, what are the objectives of our training? Here are the objectives. So, since we're talking about network marketing business, so we will be discussing some of those. Okay? The first objective is for us to understand network marketing and MLM. Diba? Sometimes yun ang showstopper, diba? When you invited person, diba? People, at ang tatanungin nila, ano ba yung dinidiscuss mo? Ano ba yung ino-offer mo sa akin? Diba? Networking ba yan? Then, most of the time, hindi na natin alam yung sasagot natin. Tama ba yan?
Yes.
Because we ourselves do not know what really network marketing is all about. So, we will define what network marketing is. In its true essence, in its true definition. For you to, you know, better understand what is networking. Kasi marami tao may acne, di ba? Nagmamarunong or feeling marunong. Di ba?
Yes.
And kung ikaw wala kang alam about networking, ay kaya-kanya na in-negative din. Tama ba yan? So, pag alam nyo what is network marketing is that's all about, then we will be able to handle such objections. Okay? So, we will be discussing that. Also, part of our trainings is to know why, what, when, and how to do MLM. A lot of people are asking me, sabi niya, how do you do that? How come you're earning 60 million? How come you're earning 15,000 Singapore dollars a week? You know what? Before answering the how, you should first know the answer to why.
Yes.
So, i-discuss din natin yung why you should do network marketing. Why not employment alone? Why not traditional business? Why in Royal Business Club, not in other companies? So we will be discussing that also. Okay? And then when? And then how? Kasi iba minsan, we are relying on our own techniques. Remember, si Royal has his own effective and proven system already. Tested system na. All you need to do is to know and then master it. Then apply. That's it. You don't need to reinvent the wheel. You can innovate but never reinvent. Paliwanag?
Yes.
So, ang kailangan mo lang is for you to equip yourself. So, we will be discussing that also. And finally, we will be discussing how to build the foundation of your sure success in this business. I'm telling you, nobody fails in this business. Because they just quit.
Yes.
Nobody fails. I've seen a lot of people, they joined, but they did not do anything. Then later on, they went back to their own usual activities. And yet, nothing is happening, di ba? Whereas yung mga nauna, yung mga nagtuloy-tuloy, they are the one, you know, harvesting the labor or the fruits of their labor. Okay? So, wala nag-fulfill dito. In fact, all the ingredients, I'm telling you, every ingredient, all ingredients that you need for you to become successful, to become champion, to become a multimillionaire, they are already found in network marketing. And I will prove that to you this afternoon. Okay? Hindi mo na kailangan maghanap ng iba pang options. This is the best doable options. Okay? So, let's start with the definition. What is network marketing? So, according to this, network marketing, definition number one, it is a system. Pwede ba sabihin nyo, system.
System.
System means, meron na siyang, agalog sistema, no? Ibig sabihin, ano na siya, susundin mo na lang. Kasi, nakalatag na eh. Okay? It is a system of what? Of moving products from the factory to the consumer through an organization of users, retailers, and network builders. So that's the first definition of network marketing. Network marketing is a marketing strategy. Okay? It's a marketing strategy to help the products, you know, move from where? Directly from the factory. From the factory directly to the consumer. Okay? Through different organizations, three organizations. So from the first definition, you will already identify kung saan kayo kikita dito the moment you do this business. Okay? You can either, number one, build network of users. Maganda ba yung mga produkto natin?
Yes.
Yes. Like our products?
Yes.
So the moment you tried our products, it's very easy to share it to your friends, di ba? And the moment they become user, you have discount, you earn from it. Tama? You can even, you know, get sub-dealers. That's why that's you can earn from retailers, network of retailers. Since we are, as a distributor, we are enjoying up to 30%, right?
Correct. Yes.
So why not give 15% to your retailer, another 15% to you? So you can also earn from that. Even without recruitment, right? So that's another way. And another way to earn from this business is through building network of networkers or network builders.
That's right.
Magaling ka, nakakuha ka ng mas magaling pa sa'yo, eh dilalo kang yayaman dito. Tama? That's multiplication of time and efforts through other people. So that's how you can earn from this business. It's a strategy na yung produkto diretso sa company, from the manufacturer. Wala na maraming middleman, directly to our consumer. Okay? Another definition, networking is a word of mouth. It is a word of mouth approach of selling products, again, directly to the consumer. So dito nakikita nyo, nawawala yung maraming middleman. Okay? Kaya yung tanong ng iba eh, how come you're earning so much from this kind of business? This is the answer. Number three, distributors are given commission instead of paying the media for advertising.
That's
so if you are being asked, how come you're earning so much from this business? Because instead of paying the advertisers, you know, paying for commercials, for endorsers, we are being paid diretso na sa amin na mga distributors. Nakita niyo po? And wala na tayong mga middlemen. Kaya malaking kita dito. That's why the company can, and since you are, you know, getting the products directly to the manufacturer, the company can afford to give you bigger discounts. Okay? So that's what network marketing is. Later, we will also give emphasis on the word leveraging. Okay? So that's the first definition. Now, how credible network marketing? How credible is network marketing? So, huwag nyo lang i-ano sa akin, i-base sa akin. Let's base it from, you know, some of the multi-millionaires, you know, and those who really believe in network marketing. So, let's start with Paul Zane Pilser. For those who do not know Paul Zane Pilser, Paul Zane Pilser is a world-renowned economist and author of 8 best-selling books and dozens of scholarly publications. So, he's a multi-millionaire, he's an author, he's an economist, and according to him, networking is the best kept secret in the business world. Why best kept secret? Hindi niyo ba natanong yun? Why is it that networking is a best kept secret? Because networking is also known as the law of the leveraging. Okay? They're imposing the so-called law of leverage. Law of leverage means multiplication of your time and efforts through other people. Okay? They have known that technique, that principle, kaya sila yumaman eh. Example, I'm a businessman. I'm a manufacturer. I have a lot of employees working for my companies. Tama ba yan? Because I have, let's say, 1,000 employees working 8 hours a day. 8,000 times 1,000 employees. I'm sorry, 8 hours times 1,000 employees. I have 8,000 productive hours. All I do is just to pay basic pay, you know, basic income to those 1,000 employees. Tama ba yan? Pero I get all the money. Who's the one working? Those employees who have basic pay. Diba? Ganun? And because of that, they leverage themselves, their time and efforts. Especially kung mga empleyado nila, tulad yung magagaling, kaya kayo natanggap dito. Tama ba yan? Eh, honestly, sino ba nagpapatakbo ng kumpanya nila? Diba tayo?
Yes.
That's
pero
true.
We're just being paid, you know, very little. Tama ba yan? Pero, and who gets all the credit, all the earnings? The employers. Tama ba yan? So they have known that technique, they have known that principle. That's why they somehow influence other industries, other institutions like the school. Diba? Like in the Philippines, ang gagaling natin empleyado. Kaya kita nyo yung mga graduate from elementary until college, Ano naka-mindset sa kanila? Ano mina-mindset ng mga teachers? After graduation?
Work.
They will apply for work. Never to have their own business. Kaya kita yung mga mayayaman, yung mga out of school youth, yung mga school dropouts. Bakit? Kasi hindi nag-brainwash. Tama ba yan? Sino kinukuha nila Henry C? For example, yung mga graduate ng Lasal, Ateneo, UP. Yung mga may face value. Samantala siya, hindi masyado graduate. Di ba? Bill Gates, for example, who are Bill Gates employees? Those students who graduated from Harvard, Yale University. Tama ba yan? Because they are the best employees. Tama? So, kaya niya sinabi yung best kept secret. Okay? So, who else? Warren Buffett. One of the richest man in the world. Anong masasabi niya about network marketing? According to him, network marketing is the best investment I ever made. Why? Because out of his 51 businesses today, 3 of which are network marketing companies. See? The richest man in the world. One of the richest man in the world. Sabi niya, ang networking is one of the best investment I ever made. Bill Clinton. Sabi niya, your industry promotes core values all around the globe and gives people the chance to make the most of their lives. And to me, that is the heart of American dream. Ano yung ibig sabihin ng core value? Alam niyo, one of the things I observed, no? The moment you do this, seriously, umabait kayo. Tama ba yun? Yung dito yung dating snobbish, ngayon eh, palapansin na. Kasi dito walang pakialam sa buhay ng ibang tao. Ngayon, nakikialam na, bakit? Yung tulungan eh. Tama ba yun? And if you do that, you leverage yourself, tulungan kayo, di ba? At tapos nagtutulungan kayo, pare-pareho kayong kumikita. Tama ba yun?
Yes!
Kaya kita may mga multi-millionaires dito, ang mabait. Kasi walang nag-millionaryo na hindi mabait. But compared to the corporate setup, yung mga bossing natin, di ba? Ang titigas ng liin. Nakagayin nga lagi yan, di ba? Hindi ka papasinin pag hindi mo sinabing boss eh. Tama ba yan? Tapos siraan na siraan dun. Samantalang dito, tulungan. And the moment you build your network, you will be able to have what? Quality time. You will experience time and financial freedom. You have more time with your family. Unlike if you're in the corporate ladder, the moment you're in the highest position, you have no more time for yourself. You have no more time for your family. Bakit? Sinisipsip na ng boss mo yung oras mo eh. I remember, grabe, I was very proud before when I was a salesman in one of a multinational company in the Philippines, Unilever. I'm very, very happy every time they issue us laptops, cell phones, cars. Excited ako doon. Ang tingin ko parang, wow, ang taas-taas kong tao, di ba? Pero only to think na the reason they're giving me those gadgets and, you know, those cars for them to control my 24 hours. Right?
More work.
Tama ba yan? So you have no reason. You have no excuse. Di ba? Pag may pinapupunta, wala kang choice. Mobilize ka. Kahit nasa CR ka, pwede ka nilang tawagan. Next step po. Tama ba yan? So, ganun katindi. Samantalang dito, ano sabi niya? Gives people the chance to make the most of their lives. Because if you control your time, you control your life.
Tama? That's true.
If you don't control your time, you have no life at all. Right?
Right.
Nakakalungkot, di ba? Bili mo, 8 o'clock, 8 to 5 na trabaho. Hindi naman talaga 8 o'clock, pagising mo, nasa opisina ka na. Hindi. 5 o'clock pa lang, gising ka na.
Yes.
For you to be on time by 8. Right? So if you will, you know, see your usual work. Diba? If you're working 8 to 5, gising ka na eh. Tama ba yan?
Yes.
Preparation for you to be at the office by 8 a.m. Right? Then you work 8 until 12. So people, your employer will pay you. Then 12 to 1, may bayad ba yun? Wala, no? Gastos yan eh. Break time yan eh. Diba? So, you work again until 5. So, you earn. Tama? Then you go home, luluto ka more or less 8 p.m. na yun. So, imagine how many hours yung na-Google mo, no? You have consumed. So, dito 3 hours, then 8 hours, plus 1, plus 3 ulit. So, 3 plus 1 plus 8 plus 3. How many hours? 14 hours. So, you consume 14 hours of your time. So, you have to sleep 8 hours. So, 14 plus 8? 22 hours. Ilang oras tayo sa isang araw? 24? So, natira na lang is 2 hours. Dito mo na pagkakasya yung lahat. Dito kayo mag-date mag-asawa, dito ka mag-lansya, magluluto, dito ka gigimik. Pwede pa gumimik ng 2 hours na lang. Di ba? So, ganun katinte. Hello, medyo pa ba kayo? Bukas mag-resign na kayo. Okay, so yan po yan. Now, another person, Robert Kiyosaki. Anong sinasabi niya about network marketing? Listen to this. If you really want to learn how to be rich, who wants to learn how to be rich?
Kami!
Okay, listen to his advice. If you really want to learn how to be rich, you must begin to know and understand the power found in networks. Why? Because the richest people in the world build networks. Come to think of it. Everything has touch of networking right now. Do you agree?
Yes.
Kaya nga ako natatawa ako doon sa mga taong allergic sa networking. Pero pala yung Facebook. Pala yung Twitter. That's networking.
That's why
it's called social networking. Tama ba yan?
Yes.
True.
You go to a bank. Diba? Nakakapag-withdraw ka kahit di mo banko. But because that's networking of banks. You watch TFC. Tama ba yan? Or GMA. That's networking of televisions. You work sa internet, di ba? Nag-google ka. That's networking of computers. So why not in business? Everything has touch of networking.
That's true.
Tama? So, sabi niya, the richest people in the world build networks. I'll prove that to you later on. Okay? Now, eto, very interesting. According to Donald Trump. Donald Trump is a globally renowned property mogul. In fact, he owns 80% of the buildings in New York.
Wow.
Very rich person. Okay? Businessman. Ano sinabi niya about network marketing? Listen, if I lost everything and had to start again, I would find myself a great network marketing company and get to work. Imagine, pag ikaw daw nalugi, if you will translate that in Tagalog, simple-simple lang. Pag ako nalugi, pupunta ako ng Pilipinas, hahanapin ko ang Royal. Yun. Diba? So, kaya yung mga nalugi sa negosyo, eto ang pagkakataon yung kumita. Okay? Maka-recover, maka-rev up kayo. Okay? So, that's how credible network marketing is. Okay? Now, the question is, bagay ba sa akin yan? Baka hindi ko naman kaya to. Diba? Kasi iba yung ano eh, ay naku, mahirap yan, kailangan magbenta ka na magbenta. Dapat, kailangan magaling ka mag-convince ang tao. Yun ang usual ano nila, di ba? Pagka ganun, natatawa na naman ako eh. Okay? Pero pakita ko sa inyo that this business, you know, can be done by any person. Regardless of your race, of your background, of your educational attainment, it doesn't matter at all. Anyone can do this business. Anyone can become successful in this business. Okay? Why is it networking the best doable option? Let me count the ways. Number one, it is a ready-made business. Parang RTW, yung ready-to-wear clothes, di ba? It's a ready-made business for people who would like to earn unlimited income and have time freedom. Can you imagine? Ito yung negosyo that can, for you to enjoy two things in life, time and financial freedom.
That's true.
Which is, you cannot experience that in other ways. In other businesses, or even employment. Yung iba, may makakilala ko, they have all the time in the world. Bakit? Receptionist. So he has all the time in the world, but he has no financial freedom. Tama ba yan?
Yes.
Yung mga artista na kilala ko, they have all the money in the world, but they don't have time to spend their money. Yung worst, marami yung kakilala. They don't have time and financial freedom at the same time. Yung makilala din kayo gano'n?
Yes!
Pagod na pagod. Diba? Every day, at the end of the day, pagdating ng payslip, sleep na lang, wala naman yung pay. Diba? Pero napagod. Kaya minsan nakakaingit pa yung mga tambay. Alam niyo yung mga tambay sa kanto? Yung mga kakilala kayo, yung nagbakasyon kayo, nandun pa rin siya nakatambay, pero buhay na buhay, laksa na. Kasi kung compare mo sarili, ba't gano'n? Siya tambay, pero buhay pa rin, no? Tapos, pero wala namang ipon. Ikaw, may trabaho, nag-a-abroad pa, pero wala rin namang ipon. Ang pinagkaiba, ito ang pinagkaiba eh. Siya, ikaw last pag siya, hindi. Ano ba yan? Yung mga malaking pagkakaiba. Mas mukha kang maganda kaysa sa kanya, siya happy go lucky. And probably maganda pa nga yun eh, di ba? He's happy, that's why he's lucky. So, ganun yun. It's a ready-made business. It's like, you know, buying ready-to-wear clothes. It can fit to almost anyone.
It's true.
Di ba? Kaya kita nyo dito, kitang-kita ko. It came from different, ano, walks of life. Tama ba yan?
Yes.
Some are, you know, are different nationalities. Pero everyone can become successful in this.
That's true.
You go to somewhere else, let's say in Makati, in the Philippines, tingnan nyo sila pare-pareho. Lahat may dating, di ba? Pero lahat din sila, walang datong. Di ba? Mga pirang gaganda lang mukha yan, di ba? Yung mga kilala ko, dati sa Makati, kala ko yaman-yaman kasi talagang disente-disente. No? Pupunta sa restaurant, kala ko dumakain, yung pala, pupunta doon sa back door. Kasi sa back door, merong skinita doon, nandun yung mga, ano, yung mga kalenderya. Oo, oh, yun, yung mga gano'n, no? Kakain doon. Tapos, pagkatapos kumain, nakatayo pa yun, di ba, pag kumakain. Babalik ulit doon sa restaurant na maganda, para lang kumuha ng toothpick. Tapos diretso na doon sa office. Di ba? Samantala dito, anyone can become successful in this business. Okay? Why is it doable? Because it's like a franchise business. Without high capitalization. Why is it networking like a franchise business? Because networking is already a proven effective system that can make you rich. Like buying a franchise business, let's say McDonald's, Jollibee, KFC, di ba? But the problem with franchises, you need big capitalization. Unlike here, the moment you purchase a package from Royal, there's already a system that can make you rich.
That's true.
All you need to do is to learn the system and follow the system.
Yes.
As simple as that. Yun ang maganda sa franchise. Susundin mo na lang. Hindi mo na kailangan pag-isipan. Aalamin mo na lang yung sistema nila. At makikita mo lahat sila uniform, di ba? You go to any Jollibee, for example, lahat ang lutuan nila. Very uniform na uniform. Lahat nasa kaliwa. Wala kang makikita ang lutuan na nasa kanan. Lahat nasa kaliwa. And even the taste, the smell, di ba? Pare-pareho yan. I'm sure kahit yung Jollibee sa Singapore, pareho ng Jollibee sa Pilipinas. Right? Siguro nagkakaiba na lang sa condiments. So it's like a franchise business. When you do this business, as if you bought your own franchise business.
That's right.
Okay? It's a portable business. Portable. You can bring it anywhere. It's a portable business that needs no permit, audit, and inventories and buildings. Especially if you do a business here in Singapore. How much is the rental? How much is the payment for employees, di ba?
Yep.
Very high maintenance and overhead expenses. Unlike this business, Royal, you can do it anywhere. You can even do business inside the restaurant downstairs.
Yeah.
Tama ba yan?
Yes.
You can even do Royal outside the beach.
Yeah.
And dala ka lang pagpato, one on the left, one on the right.
Yes!
No office needed, di ba? Because it's the company who provides the office. Kaya palapakan natin ang ano. Compared to traditional, napakalayo. Tama? Are you learning so far?
Yes!
Okay. It is a great equalizer between the poor, the middle class, and the rich people. That's very,
that's true.
If you happen to visit our head office in Manila, you will see a lot of sports car there. You will see a lot of people, you know, earning so much. But if you will, you know, get to know them and learn from their experience sa Royal and even their background, you will see na talagang great equalizer ang ganito negosyo. Because a lot of them, you know, a lot of Royalistas are either came from very poor family. Some are professionals. Some are big time investors and businessmen. And yet they are all doing the business of Royal. So it's a great equalizer. You go to our parking space in Royal, you will see a lot of cars there. Pero yung isa ang may-ari, dating construction worker. Yung isa doctor. Yung isa naman big time businessman. Pero lahat sila pare-parang sports car.
Yes.
Di ba? So isabi pumapantay lahat. Ganun yun. So, anyone can become multi-millionaires here. Okay? Yun ang maganda dito. Unlike in the corporate setup, mas alam niyo naman, di ba? Ang maraming position yung nasa baba. But the moment you go up to the corporate ladder, the position is very limited. Tama ba yan?
Yes.
Especially if you're already the vice president. May tataas pa ba sa vice president? Wala na. At ilang kayo magtatalo at magpuputulan ng leeg para makuha mo yung position na yun? Tama ba yan?
Yes.
Unlike here in this business, you know, everyone is welcome to become one of our movers and shakers.
That's
kasi
right.
Kasi wala namang limit. Nakuha niyo po yan?
Yes.
So, yun ang ibig sabihin din yan. Okay? Now, let's see the difference between, you know, the traditional distribution channel compared to our business here in Royal. Okay? Okay, in the traditional sales distribution, you will see where the products are coming and gaano karaming middlemen pa ang dadaanan before it reaches the consumer. Okay? So, for example, think of a manufacturing company. For example, Colgate Palmolive. Okay? Or Unilever Philippines. Or what else? Ito yung mga company dito. Any manufacturing company for that matter. Di ba? Okay? Think of a product. Before it reaches the consumer, pupunta muna yun sa napakaraming distributors, wholesalers, retailers. And guess what? 75% of the earnings dito na pupunta. Goes to the middlemen. Okay? And who are these middlemen? These are the rich people already. So, sinong pinapaboran? Yung dati ng mayaman. Okay? I remember, when I became one of the distributor of Selecta, confectionaries, alam niyo yung mga tawag ito yung magpapajack na gano'n? Di ba? Yung may payong gano'n? So, since I was working with Selecta, I had the chance to become one of the distributors in a very small location in Caloocan. Pero for me to acquire that distributorship program, I need to invest a lot of money just to get additional 5%. Imagine niyo, pero yung gastos ko napakalaki. So, ganun yun. Now, sino mayaman sa Pilipinas? They are not the manufacturers. They are the distributors. For example, Henry C. Henry C. is a multimillionaire. He's one, is the richest man in the Philippines, right?
Yep. Yes.
And who is he, Henry C.? Is he a manufacturer? No. He's a middleman. Ang maganda kay Henry C., kuha niya lahat yan. Why? He's an importer, exporter, he's the national wholesaler, the distributor, the retailer, and even the owner of the mall. So lahat ng kita sa kanya. Tama ba yan? So, this is the traditional distribution channel. Now, compare it with networking. As I've said, very simplified. Bakit? If in this setup, yung mayaman lang ang dating yung mayaman, in Royal, in networking, from the manufacturer, it goes directly to where? To the Royalista, to the distributor. And from the distributor, end user na agad. Diba? So, yung pera na dapat na mapupunta sa middleman, kanina may napupunta sa akin na. That's why when you become a member of Royal, you are the middleman. You are the distributor. Therefore, you have a better chance of earning big time in this business. Maliwanag po ba yan?
Yes.
Yan po yan. Simple, simple, and yet profitable. Okay? Maganda pa dyan, yung mga advertising nga, hindi na ibabayad. Kasi word of mouth na lang tayo eh. According to studies, mas dependable yung word of mouth kesa yung produktong ine-endorse ng mga artista. For example, shampoo. Eh, bago na naman nag-endorse yung artista na yun, maganda na yung book niya. Bago pa lumabas yung produkto na yun eh. Tama ba yan?
Yes.
Pero kung ikaw, dating maitim, biglang pumuti. Di ba? Tama ba yan? Maraming pang maniniwala?
Yes.
Maraming bibili sa'yo?
Yes.
Kaya mas maganda yung word of mouth. And that's what we employ in this business. Diba po? Kaya kung ako sa inyo, gamitin nyo muna yung product.
Yes.
Di ba? Para marami kayong mabenta. Okay, now let's talk about law of leverage. In network marketing, law of leverage is continuously at work. Okay? Now, let me define law of leverage. Now, remember, law of gravity, law of leverage is already a law. It's not even a theory. Okay? When God created the world, He has these so-called universal laws na nilagay niya sa mundo for us to have order. Karoon ng order para automatic na natin tumatakbo. Okay? So, nandiyan ang law of gravity, and nandiyan yung law of leverage. If you were able to master this universal law, you will really benefit from it. Okay, let me mention some of the laws para ma-check nyo lang. Okay na ba yan? For example, law of giving and receiving. That's a universal law. Okay, you want to receive, you have to learn, you have to first learn how to give. You're not receiving anything because you're not giving. Maliwanag po?
Yes.
So, if you practice that principle, that law, definitely you will become rich. You will become successful. So, tanongin yung sarili niyo, ba't ngayon wala akong tinatanggap? Eh kasi baka hindi ka muna magbigay. Baka kulipot ka masyado. Tama ba yan? What else? The law of sowing and reaping. Okay? You will not reap anything if you did not sow. For example, dito, hindi ka naman nag-invite. Eh, ba't ka magkakaroon ng check? Tama ba yan? Look at the farmers. How come they're planting seeds? Because they have faith that the moment they plant, they will eventually harvest. That's religion. Di ba? So, ganun din dapat kayo. Marunong kayo magtanim para marunong kayo makakuha kayo ng anim. Okay? And another law is the law of leverage. Now, how do we define law of leverage? According to John Paul Getty, sabi niya, I'd rather earn 1% out of the effort of 100 people than earn 100% out of my own single effort. Okay? So, A, B. Question. Which among the two do you think is better? A or B?
A.
A.
Who says A? Who says B? Who says... I don't know. Okay. 1% out of 100 people. Okay. Actually, the correct answer is A. Nasa ng employment? A or B?
B.
Diba? Kunwari, magaling akong engineer o magaling akong nurse. Diba? Taas na sweldo ko. I'm earning 100,000 a month. Pero kung bigla akong nagkasakit, bigla akong natigok, di ba? May kita ba akong 100,000? Definitely wala. No work, no pay. Right? How about self-employment? Yung mga lawyers, mga doctors. Ganun din. Same thing. It's letter B. Ang dali mong doktor. Konting hinga lang ng pasyente mo, $1,000. Di ba? Kaso di ka nag-clinic nung araw din eh. Wala kang kita. Sarado clinic mo, wala kang kita. Wala kang kliyente. That's letter B. Right? Unlike in networking, it's letter A. Diba? Hindi ka magaling. Kumuha ka na magaling, magaling ka na rin. Tama? Wala kang time. Eh, tao mo, maraming time. Time mo na rin yun. Diba? Out of 100 people in your organization, diba? Eh, bigla kang nagkasakit nung araw na yun. Hindi ka nagtrabaho. You still have 99%. Tama? So, yun yun. Okay? So, where do we see the law of leverage? Nakita nyo ba yan? In our marketing plan?
Yes.
Where? In our A&P. Tama ba yan?
Yes.
Okay, so let me explain that further. Para ma-appreciate nyo ha. Kasi iba, hindi alam yung sense ng A&P o left and right. Eh. Okay? Remember, in our marketing plan, we are teaching you to become entrepreneur. Right?
That's right.
That's why when you join Royal, you have your own personal account. Yes. Under your name. So this is you. Tama ba yan? So, then, after that, you have two virtual office, the left and the right group. So, it's like your virtual company, left and right company. Diba? So, how do you become an entrepreneur through this system? Simple lang. Since you have your two companies, all you need to do is to learn how to successfully run your company. May kumpanya ka na eh, anong gagawin mo? Patakbay mo. How do you run your company? Get the right person. So, that's the first key. To become successful in this business, don't stop until you get the right person. So
that's
invite
right.
People you like. Invite people that are assets and not liabilities. Huwag kang mamimilit. Maliwanag po?
Yes.
Huwag kang hinto until you get the right person. But before you do that, there is a requirement. Ikaw, you have to equip yourself. You have to attend all the trainings because you cannot give what you don't have. Tama
right.
Ba yan?
Yes.
Hello?
That's right.
You have to learn everything. The inside outs of the business. Arami mo lang gusto. Then after, nakita mo maganda talaga yung negosyo, it's very easy to convince people because you're already 100% convinced eh.
Yes.
Tama ba yan?
Yes.
So, yung tao ngayon, maniniwala na ina-project mo ngayon sa kanila yon. yung passion mo, yung excitement mo about the business, di ba? So they will believe in you eventually until you get the right person. When you get the right person, let's say A and B, okay? So the first step is to equip. Equip yourself. That's why I'm commending all of you because you're investing time. You're not
That's
wasting
right.
time here.
That's right.
Learning the business. You're investing it. And in banks, when you invest, there are interests. Right?
Tama.
So let me commend you. I would like to congratulate you. So can you please raise your left hand? Then tap your shoulder. Then say congratulations.
Congratulations!
So, get the right person. The moment you get the right person, the next step is to teach. Teach everything what you have learned. You have to transfer the technology to A and B.
That's right.
Now, again, paano may tuturo mo kung wala kang alam? Tama ba yan?
Tama.
It's your responsibility of your as an upline to teach everything you learn to A and B. After doing so, the third step is to replicate. Iwasan niyo ba? Ulitin. Ganun din. Anyway, replicate or duplicate or multiply your time. So, pag natutunan na nila, naituro mo na kay A and B, sasabihin mo kay A and B, gawin mo yung ginawa ko sa iyo. Maghanap ka rin ng dalawang tao, turuan mo, i-duplicate mo yung sarili mo.
That's right.
If you do this, you will be successful.
Yes.
Ito na yung simpleng formula. Tapos na yung, ano natin, RDO. Okay? Equip, teach, replicate. That's the formula. Okay? So, that's what network marketing is.
Yes.
You eventually multiply your time. How do you multiply your time? Let's say you're doing the business 8 hours. Itong si A, inuha niya si C and D, then E and F, right? Tama ba yan?
Mm-hmm.
So if you're doing the business 8 hours a day, so you have 8 productive hours, tama? So if A and B is also doing the same thing, you have now 16 hours dito.
That's right.
Itong si C, D and F, ganun din, you have 32 hours. In one day, you have 32 plus 16 plus 8. How many hours? 56.
56.
You have 56 productive hours.
Yes.
That's leveraging. You were able to multiply. Yung 24 hours na binigay ng Diyos, na-multiply mo to 56 hours in a day. Tama?
Yes.
Yes.
So, sino mas may chance ni Mama? Yung may 8 hours a day o may 56 hours a day?
56!
So, obviously, may 56 hours. That's leveraging. Now, most of us are employees. Tama ba yan?
Yes.
Okay, let me ask you this question. Which do you prefer? Security or freedom?
Both.
Choose between the two lang. Security. Who choose security? Last. Wrong answer. Security. How about freedom? Very good. Okay. Now, let's see the difference between security and freedom. Are you ready?
Yes.
Ready.
Okay. If you chose security, here are the requirements. Here are the things that you need to do. Number one, you need to retain your job. Diba? You have to do everything. Kung kailangan mong mag-acrobat sa lapad ng boss mo, sip-sip dyan, diba? Lagi ka nakasmile sa kanya. Dapat araw-araw pumapasok ka. Tama ba yun?
Tama.
Hindi ka pasaway sa boss mo. Otherwise, pwede kang tanggalin anytime eh.
Tama.
So you have to retain your job. You have to do everything to retain your job. If you want to experience security. Right?
Right.
If you do that, you will enjoy your yearly bonus. You will have your monthly pay, you have your 13-month, 14-month, 15-month,
wish.
So, security. Tama ba yan? You have a fixed income. If it's 2,000 Singapore dollars a month, then you will be receiving that on a monthly basis. That's security. Tama ba yan?
Yes.
Oh, but there's another thing that you need to consider. For you to maintain that security, you need to work from 8 to 5 until you're 65. And then you retire. Tama ba yan? Otherwise, mawawala na yung security mo. And in fact, even if you receive your pension, relatively it's lower compared to your salary. Tama ba yan? Tama.
Yes.
So, ito yung dapat mong tingnan if you want to enjoy security. Now, for those who chose freedom. Okay, when you say freedom, that's time and financial freedom. There are several things that you need to consider. Some ways na pwede nyo gawin. Number one, you can choose traditional business. Do you have traditional businessmen here? Ayan. So, katulad ko, we own a school business. So that's a traditional business, di ba? Now, tingnan niyo yung pagod at hirap. Grabe, sobrang sacrifice ang experience mo if you put up a traditional business. Especially if you don't have any knowledge at all. Iba kasi basta may pera, nagne-negosyo na. Ang problema, wala pa yung business skills. Diba? So for you to successfully run a traditional business and eventually experience time and financial freedom, number one, you need to raise a capital.
Mm.
Right?
That's right.
Kung may capital ka na, hindi na tapos dun. You need to build your own system. And here's the big problem, building your own system. Yung iba na stuck na lang gusto dito. They cannot pursue anymore. And minsan, to some extent, nagsasara na sila. Bakit? They were not able to perfect the system.
Mm.
That's why nalulugi sila. Bakit? Some other companies have their own system already. Kaya mas affordable sila, mas maganda yung services nila. Eh ikaw, bago-bago, wala ka pang alam. Ang mahal pa ng kinukuhanan mo. Yung mga nauna sa iyo, na established na, nakakadiretso na sa manufacturer, ikaw kumuko ka sa middleman, eh dilugi ka na agad doon. Tama ba yun?
Yes.
Iba kasi gaya-gaya lang eh. Diba? Uy, tayo tayong tricycle. Sige, tricycle. Kasi dami may tricycle. Kasi naman kasi dati, yung tricycle nakapagpatapos ng college. Ngayon hindi na. Bakit? Wala nang pasero. Lahat may tricycle. Diba? Dati, FX. Diba gano'n? Nausong FX. Lahat nag-FX. Nausong computer. Lahat nag-computer cafe. Diba? Gaya-gaya. Pero hindi nila alam yung pinagdaanan ng iba. May sistema sila eh. Kita mo yung mga nanatili. Let's say, mga may taxi businesses. May mga 100 taxis. Kasi they have developed their own system already.
That's right.
Diba? Kung bibili ka dalawa, tatlong taxi, eh, huwag mo asahan yayama ka doon. Kasi you have not developed the system. At yung iba dito, inaabot ng taon bago nila ma-perfect yung system. Kung malusutan mo yan, then there's another thing na dapat may consider. You have to build your own team. Especially if your company is already growing. You need to have accountants. You need to have logistics. Diba?
That's right.
You need to have securities. You need to have a lot of mga IT and everything. Kaya go consider. Tama? Para ma-sustain mo yung growth ng business mo. Otherwise, magiging bonsai yun. Right? Pero ang worst, yung iba dito, hindi na nakakalusot na naman dito. Bakit? Yung nakukuha nilang tao, bantay sa lakay.
Mm.
I know a company that went bankrupt because of an accountant. Alam mo ginawa ng accountant? Debit, credit, kupit. You know? Wala na eh, kupit na kupit yung ano, di wala na, wala na tira. Diba? Alugi din. So, kung nalampasan mo itong mga itong bagay na to, then that's the only time you will be able to invest with your leverage income. And how many years had passed sa tingin mo? Gano'ng katagal yun? Diba? So, antindi niyan. Tama ba yan?
That's right.
Kaya yung mga ibang negosyante, 30 anyos, after 6 months, mukha na 50. Bakit? Sa dami ng stress. Dami ng problema. Tama ba yan? So that's one. Now, another thing pwede for you to experience freedom is through franchising. Who wants to have franchise business? Oh, magandang franchise business. Who wants to have McDonald's franchise? Of course, we want that. Tama ba yan? But the problem with franchise business, you need to raise big capital. In the Philippines, you need 30 million at least. For you to have one franchise of McDonald's.
Wow.
30 million. Okay? Pero ang gusto naman do, ang kinagandahan, advantage of having a franchise business, you don't need to create your own system because the system is already there.
In place. Yep.
Okay? So kung 10 taon pinag-aralan ni Ray Kroc yung McDonald's, 10 taon yun na spare sa'yo. Kasi may sistema na sila eh. Tama ba yan? Pero there's another challenge. You need to build your own team. Again, dapat yung mga crew mo, yung mga nasa marketing side mo, magagaling. Kasi sa Pilipinas, may mga McDonald's din nagsasara. May mga gas station din nagsasara. Tama ba yan?
Mm.
Kasi because of the team naman, they were not able to get the right person in their team. Diba? So, kung nalampasan mo yan, then you will invest with your leverage. May napili na ba kayo? Okay. Now, let me propose the third one. You want to enjoy time and financial freedom?
Yes.
What you're enjoying right now? Become a member of Royal. You know why? Because number one, you don't need big capital. Do you think the 12,888 or the 480 Singapore dollars, it's a capital? No. You just bought a product, package. If you sell it, boom, bawi ka na. So it's not even a capital. You cannot even mention it's a capital.
Mm-hmm.
Or an investment. Investment, wala investment dito. This is not an investment company. Diba? You just purchase a package. The good thing is it comes without opportunity. Tama? So all you need to do, you don't need today's capital, you don't need to build your own system because the system is already there.
That's right.
The only thing you need is to build your own team. That's it. If you get the right person, yun na lang. Kaya iba, nalulungkot ako, bakit? After sumali, wala nang ginawa. Mag-invite ang isa, dalawa, tatlo, apat, ayaw na. Nasasabi, hirap naman ang negosyo na yan. Kaya ito mas mahirap, yung dalawa niya.
Tama.
Tama ba yun?
Tama.
Kaya ito ha, magka-diretsahan tayo. Pag kayo nahihirapan, dapat wala sa inyo word na hirap eh. Yung negosyong ito. Pag ito na minsan naisip nyo o sumali sa isip nyo, ito isipin nyo. Ha? I-compare nyo yung negosyo ng Royal sa isang restaurant business. Subukan nyo magtayo ng restaurant business. Everyday bukas yun dapat. From 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. Tama ba yan?
Tama.
Yes.
Whether may pumasok na customer o wala, the restaurant should be open. Diba?
Yes.
So yung gastos mo sa kuryente, sa tubig, everything, you need to pay for that. Tama?
Yes.
And gano'ng katagal bago sumikat yung restaurant? Ang tagal nun. Diba? Samantalang dito, if you do Royal, when do you do Royal? Once a week? Twice a week? So, compared to restaurant, para ka nagbukas ng restaurant once a week. Tapos, 2 hours mo lang bubuksan.
Mm.
Ang maganda dito, dalawa lang kliyente mo.
Mm.
Pag na-satisfy sila, sasarap mo na uli yung restaurant mo, next week mo na uli bubuksan. Ang sasabihin mo na doon sa dalawang na-satisfy, kumuha uli ng dalawang tao na siserve natin ng pagkain sa araw na yun, for 1 week, at 2 hours lang din natin pakakainin. 2 hours lang natin din bubuksan. Ganun lang yun.
Mm. Yes.
Nakuha niyo po?
Yes. Yes.
Oh. Ano gusto nyo? Restaurant o Royal?
Royal!
Tama ba yun? Kaya huwag na maririnig kung mahirap gawin to. Napakadali.
Madali.
Sa lahat na mahirap, ito pinakamadali. Tama ba yan?
Tama.
Do you understand, sir? Okay. So, yun po yun. Paliwanag?
Yes.
Okay. So, all you need to do is to build your own team. Again, get the right person. The moment you get the right person, everything is autopilot. Everything will be on residual income.
Wow.
Kaya yep. Kaya may iba dito, 3 months pa lang, milyonaryo na. Bakit? Eh kung wala sila na magagaling eh. Hindi sila magagaling eh. Nakuha nila magaling. Mga Amazona, ang gagaling magrenta.
Mm.
Mga Reyna ng Natasha, Reyna ng Avon. Tama ba yan?
Yep.
So just get the right person. Iba naman nakakalukot eh. Nag-invite ng 10. Eh puro negative yung na-invite niya. Wala na, gumipa.
Ayaw mamasan.
Actually, labing isa na ngayon negative. Bakit? Kasama na siya doon. Di ba? So, unlike if you get the right person, grabe, you will eventually enjoy
on.
It.
Yep.
If you do that, if since you're experiencing that, what will happen to you? You will retire young and retire rich.
Yon!
Dito, you retire poor, you retire old. Tama ba yan? So strive to have your own system, your own network. Okay? Just build your own team. Ganun lang kasi. Are you learning?
Yes.
Okay,
so, come on.
Now, ito medyo tamaan ha. Bato-bato sa langit ha. Kung tamaan, buti nga. Okay, which do you prefer? Network marketing or employment?
Network marketing.
Wait. Talaga na ha? Tomorrow. Okay. Well, you don't need to sacrifice your employment naman. Ang gusto ko lang makita nyo dito is pwede itong idagdag and eventually maging ano mo kumbaga fallback. Okay? Additional income, additional revenue. Until such time na malaki na mabuild up mo na yung network mo, then probably that's the time you want to resign. Maliwanag po ba yan?
Yes.
Kasi hindi nyo kailangan naman i-sacrifice yung trabaho nyo. If you are given 24 hours every day, 8 hours work, 8 hours sleep, then yung another 8 hours, doon ka kumuha ng time.
Tama.
To do the networking.
That's right.
Diwanag po? So hindi magagalit yung boss nyo. Tama? Pero compare employment to network marketing. Okay? Tingnan nyo ha?
Mon sir.
Please, don't do advanced reading ha? Say natin. Okay? So... Which do you prefer? Is employee or Inday?
Inday.
Okay, well, I'm not believing Inday. Ha? So Inday, these are Inday or housemate. Okay? So, this is Philippine setup, by the way. Okay na ba yan?
Come on.
Okay. Salary ni Miss Employee, 12,000. Pwede na?
Pwede.
In the Philippines, that's okay. Inday, 5,500. Pwede na?
Mm-hmm.
Di ba parang nalalaki yan, no? Pero gaya na ngayon ang rate.
Tama, tama. Kasambahay lo.
Yung kasambahay ko nga, mas malaki pa dyan.
Yeah!
Yan, okay? Kasi 4 years siya sa Hong Kong, eh. Tapos nakuha ko. Yan. So, 12,000 versus 5,500. So, definitely, advantage si, ano, si Miss Employee, di ba?
Yep.
Pero let's go further. Tax. May ba ibang taxation si, ano, Miss Employee?
Meron.
Yes. Meron, 1,000. How about si Inday?
Wala.
Wala. Nothing at all. No taxation, right? Food. Magkano gastos ni Miss Employee? 3,000 naman. How about Inday? Libre. Bakit? Galing sa lab ng amo.
Yep. That's true.
Tama ba yan? Transportation. Mag-commute pa si Miss Employee papasok na opisina?
Yes.
So kung 100 a day, that's 3,000 naman na naman. Eh kay Inday? Libre. Bakit? Sakay kay amo eh. Diba? So wala na naman gastos. Cellphone. Nagastos sa cellphone si Miss Employee?
Yes.
Yes, kung 1,000 naman, syempre kailangan niya sa trabaho, sa pamilya niya. Si Miss Inday, yan gagastos na ngayon yan. Kasi tatawag din yan eh.
Tama.
So, di siya may spare dyan, may 500 naman siyang gastos.
Kindly.
So, gumastos din siya. Sa wakas, gumastos. Time freedom. Pag wala si boss, trabaho pa din si employee.
Aha. Uh-huh. Okay? Tama.
Eh si Inday, pag wala si boss, okay,
may kape pa.
Kaya yung galing sa sariling bulsa na naman ni boss.
Aha.
Kung 500 naman, gagastos na naman si Miss Employee. So matala si Inday, ano? Nakamedi na sa bathroom mo na boss.
Yun, tama.
Kapitin niya na lang yan eh. Billings. Magbabayad ba ng electric bills?
Yes.
Water bills? 3,000 naman, ang mura nga yun eh, di ba? Rental? So matala kay Inday? Free. Libre na naman lahat. Tama? So, magkano total gastos si Miss Employee?
Wala.
Total expenses? 11,500 a month. For the housemaid or for Inday? 500 a month.
Mm-hmm.
Magkano savings? Miss Employee? 500 a month. Si Inday? 5,000.
Yeah! Panalo! Winner!
Sa scenario. Okay, Tagalog pa. Tawag si nanay. Tawag si Miss Employee kay nanay. Sa nanay niya. Sabi, Nay, pasensya na po. Di muna ako magpapadala dyan sa inyo sa Mindoro. Wala na eh. 500 na lang natin eh.
Uh-huh.
Samantalang kay Inday, Nay, kumusta ka na? Nabili niyo na po ba yung lupa dyan sa Mindoro?
Nalo!
Ano gusto niyo ngayon? Si Miss Employee o si Inday?
Si Inday!
Okay, go for Inday!
Mabuhay si Inday!
The point is, if you don't know how to leverage your time and your resources through other people, mahirapan mo.
That's true.
You should learn how to leverage your time, your efforts, and your resources. Diba rin po?
Yes.
And you can only do that if you do network. Diba rin?
Yes.
So, okay na ba sa inyong networking? Maganda ba?
Yes!
Maganda, maganda?
Maganda, maganda!
Maganda ang networking, then syempre, makita natin na maganda siyang alternative, maganda siyang option. Tama ba yan? And like, if you're just an employee, you're not doing this sideline, ang usual cycle din, di ba? Trabaho, sweldo, bayad, utang. Bakit? Mas malaki yung gastos kaysa sa income. Di ba? Which is better, E, B, and S, S or I? Definitely, B and I. Yung E stands for employees, and S stands for self-employed.
Uh-huh. Monster.
B are the businesses, are the businessmen, the big-time businessmen, and the investor. Dito, you're working for the money. Dito, it's the money working for you. Okay? So, yan yung malaking pagkakaiba natin. Okay, furthermore, oh, by the way, nung kanina, sa ENS, no work, no pay. Sa BNI, no work, with pay. Tama? In letter ENS, you will not enjoy time and financial freedom. But if you're in letter B, you will enjoy both time and financial freedom. Now, tanong, nasa si Royal dyan? It's in letter B. Di ba? So, through Royal, we will be able to transport you from here, going here.
That's right.
Yun ang nakakatuwa dito. Okay? That's one of the reasons why you should do this kind of business.
That's right.
Kasi pag dito, mamamatay tayo mahirap. Dito, yayaman tayo, we will enjoy time and financial freedom. Okay? Pero di natin katulad, di natin kaya ginagawa nila yung NRC, mga mayayaman dito siya. Eh. So, option natin is to do Royal.
That's right.
If you want to become the FRB. Okay?
Yes!
Yes!
Now, syempre, for you to eventually, you know, enjoy the success in this business, may mga, ano, may mga i-consider ka. There's a process. And there are time elements. Okay? So, at this point in time, let me share to you the time, effort, and income analysis. Kasi iba, mainipin. Sino dito yung naiinip na dahil wala pang check eh? Wala pang downline. May mga ganun eh. Tama ba yan? Sino dito yung to the point of giving up? Diba? Eh kasi iba, gusto basta may check-in na lang, basta-basta. Hindi mo ganun. There's a time element. You need to invest time, you need to invest effort. Okay? So, here is the process. Okay? Number one, on your first month, the thing that you should do is to invest time learning the business. And effort in inviting people to your organization. Don't expect too much of the income yet. Kasi, wala ka pang downline eh. Ikaw lahat yan eh.
That's right.
The moment sumali ka sa Royal, you're doing two things. Invite and then learning the system.
That's right.
Aniwala po? Yes. So medyo, ano yun, mahirap. Tapos nangangapa ka pa yan eh. Tama ba yan? Kaya, minsan wala pa taong naniniwala sa'yo. Right? But it's okay. It's like building a skyscraper. I'm not an engineer, but I believe before you were able to, you know, to establish a skyscraper or a tall building, you need to first what? Build the foundation. Tama
That's
yan?
Right.
And I was informed kung gaano kalaki yung foundation, ganun din yung pwede itaas ng building.
Tama
ba yan?
Tama.
So ito yung learning, ito yung foundation na dapat natin i-build. Ito yung time and effort na dapat nyo. Yung iba naman kasi nakakatuwa, gusto nyo maman, pero ang daming comfort zone. Gusto nyo maman, pero ayaw mag-training.
Yun.
Pero gusto nyo maman, ha? Gusto nyo maman, ayaw naman mag-invite. Ayaw naman alamin yung negosyo. Minsan nang nakatira ng RVP, yun na yun. Ayaw naman umamin uli. Nasabi ko, paulit-ulit naman yan. Ito mo yan, din yung sinabi. Yung mga ganong issues pa, ha? Tanong, alam niya ba talaga yun? Kasi kung alam niya, dapat mayaman na siya.
Sige po, ako sabi ko.
Kung hindi pa siya mayaman, hindi niya pa talaga alam yun. Nagmamarunong lang yun. Or feeling marunong. Tama ba yan?
Yes.
So, invest time. At huwag kayong mainip. Pag nainip kayo, ibig sabihin, may hinihintay.
Yung.
So, okay lang mainip. Bakit? May hinihintay kayong malaking bagay.
That's right.
Yung walang hindi nainip, walang hinihintay.
Tama? Tama.
So, okay lang pa mainip?
Yes!
Okay lang yun. Bakit? Alam mo naman may darating later on eh. Because if you continue to do this process, tandaan nyo, from point A to point B, kasi this is you, dito ka nag-start, and this is success, diba? Meron kang pagdadaanan na proseso.
That's right.
And between success and process is more important. Because if you were able to, you know, to undergo the process, you can repeat the success every now and then. Pero yung bigla ka na naging successful, pwede mo wala yun anytime. Kita yung mga nanalo sa loto, after 5 years, mahirap ulit. Pero kita yung mga negosyanteng na develop yung kanilang business skills, malugi ba sila ngayon, after few months, nakaka-rep up sila. Diba? So, ganito rin yung ibig sabihin na ito. You invest time learning the business and, you know, effort in inviting people, getting the right person to your organization. Then, the moment you get the right person, yan, later on your third to fourth month, you will see na compensated na yung income mo. Bakit? There are already people helping you in the business eh. Tama ba yan?
That's right.
Hello?
That's right.
So, yun yun. So, tuloy-tuloy niya lang. The fifth month, makikita nyo, very much compensated na. Dito may experience nyo yung paminsan-minsan lang kayo napupunta ng office, pero yung check-in nyo tuloy-tuloy weekly.
Tama.
And probably by this time, you already earn your first million. Ganun yan. Tuloy nyo pala yan. The 6 months, 7 months, 8 months, 9 months. I'm challenging you. Just do it for 1 year. One straight year. Tuloy-tuloy nyo lang. You will see, eventually, later on, you're not doing anything, and yet, yung income mo tuloy-tuloy.
Yes.
I have experienced that many times. Just last May 10 to 21, I was in Canada to join my family for a one-month vacation. Pero ako, 10 days na ako nag-stay to sa Canada. Pero I was very happy. You know why? Because prior to going to Dubai, I went to Dubai first for about a week. And then, after that, I went to Canada. So all in all, 3 weeks. I was not in the Philippines in 3 weeks. But guess what? When we came back to the Philippines, in 3 weeks time, I still earned almost 1 million pesos.
Wow!
Kung may nagbabakasyon kayo, tapos yung kumikita pa rin kayo.
Yes!
Ito yun. Para ka nagposo, alam niyo yung posong kinakati? Yung sinasalubong? Diba? So, ganun din ang Royal. Yung tubig, yung isang baso tubig, yun yung entry nyo, yung 12.8 o yung 480 Singapore dollars nyo. Yung poso, yung si Royal.
Tama.
Ang gagawin mo, we have to do something. Una-una, dapat ibubuhos mo kay Royal, di ba? O yun, nag-pay-in ka na nun. Pero meron kang gagawin, hindi yung basta nag-pay-in ka lang. Kailangan mong i-pump, right? At dapat mabagal, mabilis.
Mabilis! Mabilis
ang pump. Kailangan magsalubong yun eh.
Tama.
Ang pump na yun, may lalabas ng tubig?
Yes!
Ano lalabas doon? 2-4.
Yun!
Susunod bahay, susunod mansyon, susunod yate, dire-diretso na yun. At the moment may lumabas ang tubig, kita mo yung galaw mo, ganyan-ganyan, di ba? Banayad ka na lang
magkakalaw.
Ganyan-ganyan ka na lang. Later on, yun na lang hindi gagawin nyo. Patapik-tapik na lang sa mga down line nyo. Di ba? Pakamusta-kumusta na lang kayo. O partner, kumusta ka na? Habang nato ka sa ibang bansa, naglilipon yun. Ganun yun. So I'm challenging you. Ito. Assignment number one. Okay? For your A and B group, or left and right, strive to have at least 32 people in your left and your 32 people in your right.
Yes.
Then tingnan nyo mabuti. Makakuha kayo ng 32 downlines, kahit 1 week di kayo magtrabaho. I'm very sure. 1 week after, you still have checks. Diba? And if that happens, that means you already leverage yourself.
Yes.
Alright?
Yes.
So yan po yan. Okay?
Come on.
So, again, ito yung pinaka-ano natin, format, no? Like Henry C., one of the richest men in the Philippines. Why is he so rich, earning $312 billion a year? Because he has companies. He has employees working for his companies. He has 1,000 employees, 8 hours a day. He has 8,000 productive hours.
That's right.
In a day, he has 16,000 productive hours. At 100 pesos per hour, he has 1.6 million a day.
Wow.
Okay? For 10 days, meron siyang 112,000 productive hours. That's already equivalent to your 40 years of work. Ngayon niya, yung 40 years work niyo, 10 days lang ni Henry C. So the question is, are you willing to work for 40 years if you can do it in 10 days?
Yun!
Paano magagawa yun sa mga ma-experience na yun? Through network marketing.
That's right.
Diba? Kasi pag nag-network ka, ganun din. Yung SMN Banco de Oro mo, ito yung company A mo, company B. Ito yung left and right mo.
Mm.
Kukuha ka lang yun ng mga tao, di ba? At gagamitin mo yung oras nila. That's the formula. Wala na?
Yes.
So, ngayon, sino kukuha ninyo? Yung katulad niya may sakit? Hindi. Kukuha niyo may bata. Kukuha niyo may magaling. That's what networking is all about. Do you think network marketing can help you become rich?
Yes!
Naniniwala kayo doon? Do you believe
it? Yes!
There's power in the spoken words. Tama yan?
Yes!
So can we declare it right now?
Yes!
Because pinaformat na natin yung utak natin.
Tama!
Yes!
So can we say all together? 1, 2, ready, go!
I am rich! I am rich! I am millionaire!
Dapat yan lagi sinasabi niyo. Hindi yung lunis na naman. Wala akong pera. Yan ang mga usual na mga mahihirap. Yan ang mga favorite expression na mahihirap. Kaya mahihirap. Hindi ko kaya yan. Wala akong pera. Yung mga ganon. Kung ako sa inyo, iwasan nyo yung mga ganon tao. Okay? Bakit? Ipupull down kayo nun.
Diba?
Dadali kayo nun pababa. Maliwanag po?
Yes.
So, have a positive mindset. Okay? Now, para kaninong network marketing? Network marketing is for everyone. Why? Because it's even applicable even to students. We have a lot of students who are multi-millionaires right now.
Totoo yan.
In fact, one of our youngest millionaire is only 16 years old. She's a girl, second year high school, and yet she already earned her first million in Royal. So, if you're just a student, pwede kayo dito. The court martial is for even for unemployed. Okay? Kaya tingnan nyo kung nasa kayo dito. Employees who get less from their salaries. Undergraduates. This is for you. People with illness, diseases, and sickness. Imagine yung kahit may sakit pwede sa loya. Bakit? Pag yan gumaling, ang daming marerecruit.
Totoo yan.
Kaya may mga, ganap kayo ng mga may sakit. Diba? If they, you know, got cured from their illnesses, very easy for them to share the business. Diba? It's even for people with less capitalization.
That's true.
Tandaan nyo, yung negosyo ko, yung apat na negosyo ko, nagsimula lang yun sa Plug 8. Grabe, no? Di ba? People who wants to prove that they can. Who wants to prove that you can?
Kami! Kami!
So, para sa inyo yan. People who wants to be independent.
Mm.
Di ba? May mga ganun kasi yung lahat ng sweldo nasa asawa. Wala nang nasa asawa. So, pag meron kang extra income, di ba? Panibili mo yung gusto mo bilhin. For people who failed in business, you failed in other businesses, this is your best option. Even for people who needs extra basket of income. Okay? If I may correct that, if you need extra basket, yeah, tama. Okay? People who love selling. You love selling? Ako, lalo bagay sa inyo. Di ba? Bakit? Yung produkto natin mabilis maubos. Natutunaw eh. Magbenta kayo ng produkto hindi naubos, ang hirap bilhin. Di ba? Tama ba yan? Ito masarap sa produkto natin, naubos, natutunaw.
Tama.
Ano naman sa selling, di ba? More sales, more income. Diba? Magbenta ka ng cellphone, kailangan upgraded bago mabenta. Di ba? Sa matalang sabon, wala namang sizes yan. Walang style. So, lahat pwede. People who wants to stand on their own feet. So, simply means that Royal is for everyone. Okay? Now, why Royal? Why not DOS? Why not forever dying? Why not continuously aiming? Pangalan pala ng kumpanya, aiming. Talagang, ano eh, no? Sablay eh, di ba? Di ba? So, why? Because it's a Filipino company. Okay? Filipino that helps not only the Filipinos but even to different nationalities. We have a lot of successful distributors that are Arabs,
that's right,
Taiwanese, Chinese, Singaporeans, and Canadians, Americans, and they are earning so much from this company. Okay? The management is committed to its vision and mission. Yun ang maganda sa company. Hindi pa nyo iniisip, naisip na nila para sa atin. Ganun sila ka-dedicated, ganun sila ka-seryoso. Di ba? Alam nyo, before, tinatawanan tayo. Bakit? Nagpupunta tayo ng maraming branches sa Pilipinas. Ibang company tatawa. Sabi, ba't nyo, nagtatayo ko na ganyan? Malulugi kayo. O, hindi nila alam, we're preparing for the future. Lalo na ngayon, nabulan sila, meron tayong sariling corporate building na. In just a matter of 6 years.
That's true.
Years. Iba hanggang ngayon, wala pa sariling building.
That's true.
Di ba? We have our own headquarters, as I've said, and not building. And building, rather. We have a balanced compensation plan. Actually, this is the best advantage that we have.
Awesome.
Especially if you intend to market it outside, let's say here in Singapore. Because if you compare our marketing plan with other marketing plans of other companies, grabe, ang layo.
That's
ours
true.
Ours is very, very superior.
That's true.
Okay? Because we're a combination of MLM, Unilever, and Binary. Other companies, they just have Unilever and Binary.
Totoo yan.
Or multi-level alone. Tayo, combination of the three. Kaya you should know the marketing plan by heart.
That's right.
You should know how to differentiate those three. Okay? And suggestion ko, pag may invite sa ibang company, ayaw mauna. Kasi pag kayo nauna, titiklop na yan. Bakit? Interior yung sa kanila. Ako ba yan? Yes. Iwala kayo sa akin. Dapat huwag kayo papayag na sila mauna. Kayo mauna. Tumo later na sabi, ay, naku, huwag na lang, nakalimutan ko na yung marketing plan. Ganyan. We have a wide range of quality products.
That's true.
Diba? The mere fact that our products pass here in Singapore, which is known to be a very strict country, diba? That means our products are superior. We have the high quality products. And we manufacture our own products. Royal is a part owner of PhilAsia, wherein 80% of our products are being manufactured in that manufacturing company. Okay? And we have the highest seal of approval.
That's right.
We have award-class packaging. In fact, two of our products were even awarded in the US and the other one in Europe. That's how, you know, world-class our products are. And we are super brands, acceptable in 88 countries. We own branches, not business centers. In the Philippines.
That's right.
Nakatuwa nga, sabi ni isang leader, may ikot-ikot kasi siya eh. Sa ibang company, yung aiming-aiming, tsaka yung boss. Grabe. Ba't ganun, no? Sabi niya, yung headquarter, no? Parang branch lang namin. Ang layo ng difference. Di ba? First Filipino company to have business personality in different countries. Namely, UAE, Taiwan, Singapore.
That's right.
Now, Abu Dhabi, and then London.
Yung!
Yes.
We are already registered in London. So it's just a matter of time. Okay? Certified, stable, and built to last now. Okay? So... Nakopya niyo pala. Okay? Mahirap eh.
Pakiulit siya, pakiulit.
Yan. Okay? Picturean nyo na lang para mabilis.
Kasama ka dapat, sir.
Ready na? Okay na?
Yes!
Okay. So, ganun kaganda yung company.
Man!
Okay? So, ano na lang natitira? Ang ganda, pinagandaan na lahat ng company. Lahat, niready niyan. Everything is in place.
Uh-huh.
Everything is seamless. Diba? So, ano na lang yung natitira? You. Diba? Ikaw na lang. Ang gagawin mo na lang, gawin na lang yung negosyo. Pero yung iba, tatamad-tamad pa rin. Alam yung nakakalungkot? Yung member ka na, and yet you're not doing anything. I'm telling you, even though you are on the right path, which is Royal right now, but if you're not doing anything,
tama.
I'm telling you will be run over. Bakit? Masasagasaan ka ng mga parating.
Yes.
Bakit? Nakakambalang ka lang dyan. You have to work fast. You have to invite as many people as you can. You have to go wide fast. Otherwise, malalampasan ka ng mga nahuli. At pwede kang maunahan. Malamari po?
Yes.
So, what is your compelling reason? What is your deepest why? You have to answer this question.
That's right.
What is your deepest why? Why are you here? Why are you doing the business of Royal? Dahil ba yung boyfriend mo nandito?
Yun.
Yung best friend mo nandito, sinama ka, niyaya ka, so nakikisama ka na sa kanya. O gusto mo lang magkaroon ng iPad o iPhone. After that, ayaw mo na mag-Royal. What is your deepest why? Can I share to you my deepest why?
Yes.
You know my deepest why I joined Royal? Because I've seen Royal as the best option for me to achieve all of my dreams in a very short time.
That's right. Yes.
I've done other businesses. I've been employed for 8 years. Kaway mama. But here, I have seen kung paano ko pwede yung mama dito. Kasi ayoko magpantayo pa ako na wala akong magandang kinapukasa sa pag-iwala. Okay? So yan po yan. Okay? So who wants to become successful?
Kami!
Okay. You want to become successful?
Yes!
Then fail harder.
Yes!
That's what Robert Kiyosaki said. You cannot be successful without failure. Okay? Sino dito takot mag-fail?
Wala.
Masakit ba mag-fail?
Yes.
Masakit. Masakit ba ma-reject?
Yes.
Masakit. Lalo na kung kamag-anak mo yung na-reject.
Yes.
Yung loved ones mo, yung best friend mo, di ba? Ang sakit. Pero sabi niya nga, you need to experience those things. Because rejection, failure is part and parcel of success.
That's right.
You will not enjoy success if you haven't experienced failure.
That's right.
At sa failures, doon ka tumitiboy. Doon ka lumalakas. Those are testings.
That's right.
Di ba na po?
Yes.
So don't be afraid to fail. The only thing you need to do is to learn how to fail forward, not backward. Yung ba naman kasi pag nag-fail, ayaw na tumayo. Nakalandusay na lang doon. Yun ang problema. Alam nyo, if you fail, and you learn from that failures.
That's right.
You don't have to be regretful about experiencing those failures. Okay?
Kasi
we commit mistakes. We are human. Tama ba yan?
Yes.
Pero, ang kailangan lang, matuto ka doon sa pagkakamali. Maliwala po. For example, nag-invite ka, nireject ka, may mali kang ginawa. So instead of asking, but ako, instead of telling yourself na, naku grabe, no, nakakalungkot, na-reject ako, ask yourself, bakit ako na-reject?
Mm.
Ano yung dapat ko pang gawin?
That's right.
Na dapat kong ginawa nung time na yun, para hindi ako ma-reject. Learning yun eh. Maniwala po? So, don't, you know, don't be afraid to fail. Maniwala po?
Yes.
So, yan po yung sinasabi niya. Okay? Now, what are the some causes of failures? Yung seemingly, parang diba sabi ko, nobody fails in this business. But, seemingly, you fail because you have these fears and doubts. Sino dito, up to now, they have fears and doubts? Any one of you experience na yung dito yung nagbabayad kayo ng 480 or 128? Sino dito yung parang, yung magbabayad na siya, parang gusto mo. Parang bawiin ulit.